Researchers at Northwestern University have revealed the world's first artificial intelligence system with the astonishing ability to autonomously architect and construct robots from scratch. This marvel in technology represents a monumental leap, condensing the intricate millennia-spanning process of evolution into mere moments. For example, in one instance, the AI was tasked with crafting a robot capable of traversing a flat surface. Compared to nature, meticulously honing this skill over an immeasurable time frame, this innovative algorithm instead achieved it in mere seconds, showcasing a phenomenon the team has dubbed instant evolution. But one of the standout features of this AI is its capability to function on a conventional personal computer, eliminating the necessity for expensive supercomputers and colossal datasets. This is in stark contrast to most existing AI systems, which are often tethered to these resources and bound by human creativity, merely mirroring previous designs without genuine innovation. In fact, the AI-driven design algorithm even sidesteps the conventional evolutionary pathways, thus circumventing human biases, all while maintaining its adaptability through the rapid generation process. It's a little bit scary, but this accomplishment is actually a natural progression from one of the researcher's previous works, where he garnered attention for developing xenobots, which are robots constructed entirely from biological cells. But this new AI signifies a further leap in their journey of exploring the potential of artificial life. And while the current robot, crafted from inorganic materials, may appear modest, the researchers envisage it as a harbinger of a new epoch of AI design tools capable of interacting directly with the world like humans do. Furthermore, the AI's creative process is nothing short of awe-inspiring. Beginning with a motionless block the size of a soap bar, the system meticulously refines the design through iterative processes. It evaluates progress at each juncture, pinpoints imperfections, and fine-tunes the structure, culminating in a robot with remarkable walking capabilities, achieved in just 9 iterations within 26 seconds. And in a twist that surprised researchers, the AI independently converged on a solution that nature took millennia to evolve itself: legs. However, it crafted its own distinct approach, with the resultant robot featuring 3 legs, dorsal fins, a flat face, and mysteriously placed holes. While the purpose of these holes is yet to be deciphered, researchers speculate they play a role in reducing weight and enhancing flexibility, facilitating the flexing of the robot's legs for walking. To bring the AI's design to life in the physical realm, the team utilized 3D printing technology. They crafted a mold that encapsulates the negative space surrounding the robot's form, subsequently filled with liquid silicone rubber. Upon solidification, the robot exhibited a flexible structure. Through a controlled process of air inflation and deflation, the robot achieved stable locomotion, further validating the AI's design. The robot's unconventional design has left scientists both intrigued and astounded. Unlike human-designed robots, which often emulate familiar forms, the AI's creation defies established norms, propelling us into unexplored territories of possibility. This monumental stride holds the promise to revolutionize various fields, from search and rescue operations to medical interventions, heralding a new era of innovation and problem-solving. But the latest innovations in artificial intelligence don't just stop at groundbreaking physical robots. They're also changing the world of digital content creation. Importantly, in the digital age, videos are the language of connection. Now enter Veed.io, where anyone, including you, can craft a professional video effortlessly. And amongst Veed's innovative features is the standout eye correction feature. For instance, have you noticed how challenging it is to read and engage with the camera at the same time? Well, Veed's solution makes direct eye contact effortless. It's as easy as this. Upload, choose eye contact, and see the transformation, radiating confidence, professionalism, and connection all in one AI tool. With its advanced AI eye tracking software, you can effortlessly keep your audience captivated as you read scripts, making it seem like you're always making eye contact. And for those who wonder, don't worry, your natural expression remains untouched. Need to read while filming? Just blend the teleprompter seamlessly with your recording. And once you're done, dive into a suite of AI editing tools, enhancing sound, visuals, and more. So, discover Veed, the intersection of innovation and imagination, and start your video editing journey today for free by clicking the link below. Meanwhile, a new AI company called Reka, created by previous researchers from DeepMind, Google, and Meta, has unveiled Yasa 1, a multimodal AI assistant that transcends the boundaries of text, understanding images, short videos, and audio snippets too. Currently in a private preview, Yasa 1 isn't just an AI assistant, but also a customizable platform, enabling enterprises to sculpt new experiences across a plethora of use cases, utilizing private datasets of any modality. It also has the capability to converse in 20 different languages and a unique ability to fetch contextually rich answers from the internet, process extensive context documents, and execute code. Additionally, Yasa 1 also offers a suite of capabilities that span from pre-training base models and aligning for multimodality to optimizing training and serving infrastructure and establishing an internal evaluation framework. But Yasa 1, available through APIs and as Docker containers for on-premise or VPC deployment, doesn't just understand. It also perceives, interpreting words, phrases, images, audio, and short video clips through a single unified model meticulously trained by Reka. This capability enables users to meld traditional text-based prompts with multimedia files, crafting more precise and specific answers. Yasa 1 can turn an image of a product into a captivating social media post, or even identify a particular sound and its origin. Furthermore, it not only identifies what's transpiring in a video and comprehends the topics being discussed, but also predicts subsequent actions. But while this comprehension holds immense potential for video analytics, Reka acknowledges that the technology still has some nuances to be refined. For multimodal tasks, Yasa 1 shines in providing overarching descriptions of images, videos, or audio content. However, without additional customization, its capacity to perceive intricate details in multimodal media is circumscribed. Reka recommends limiting audio or video clips to no more than 1 minute for an optimal experience in the current version. Yasa 1 doesn't just stop at multimodality. It offers the impressive ability to process documents that are 100,000 tokens long, plus flaunts the exclusive ability to actively execute code, enabling it to perform arithmetic operations, analyze spreadsheets, or craft visualizations for specific data points. Users will also have the option to infuse the latest content from the web into Yasa 1's answers. Through another flag, the assistant will connect to various commercial search engines in real time, allowing it to utilize up-to-the-minute information without any cut-off date restriction. As Reka prepares to grant more enterprises access to Yasa 1 in the upcoming weeks, their focus is on enhancing the AI assistant's capabilities and smoothing out its limitations to ready it for prime time.